Is your path still looking like this? Let me fix that. Grab some mud bricks, packed mud and brown mushroom block and place them randomly in the shape of your path. After you've done this, you can also add some granite and dripstone block to give the path more color. Feel free to add mud brick walls to the sides to make the path more sturdy. Lastly, I'm adding jungle pressure plates and jungle buttons to the path to make it look like there's rubble on the road. And that's it. Thank you.